Remember to take a newly certified enrollment in person. Some parts of the grading are arguably different.
You